Kurt Hansen is dead. I repeat, Kurt Hansen is dead.
Hey, motherfucker! You're a bitch!
First,
short fight, people!
A colonel went out the way he lived, gun in hand, and the motherfuckers who took him out, oh, now I.
You know why?
Kurt Hansen might be dead, but Morgan is alive and well!
Shit!
Dear V, how would you like to do a good deed, earn a quick Eurobuck over what you usually earn? A piece of hot lead in the gut. A terrorist organization, the Crimson Harvest, plans to detonate a bomb at Biotechnica's HQ in Berlin. I know that because Nell Springer, my client, is one of them. She needs your help foiling the plot. Interested? See the attachment for details.
Good stuff or shit like last time.
Hey, watch it!